I know my last video was kind of hard to hear. I think it was because my laptop was just like kind of chilling on my bed. Why do I look so shiny? Yeah, so it's kind of like muffled. So, I don't know. Right now it's on a pillow, which probably helps if it cleaned a little bit. I don't know. But, yeah. I'm gonna try and talk louder. So yeah, why has it been so hot? Like I've literally been like a hermit playing City of Heroes, you know, City of Villains, and going rogue or whatever, you know, Praetorian and stuff. So I've been like doing that like my whole 4 days because it's just so hot out and I hate the heat like so much. The only thing I like about it is just getting it nice. Apparently, this is a universal sign for tan. So, Warped Tour is coming up. I really, 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 really want to go. I asked friends to like get me tickets, you know, you'll like ask them like, oh, why don't you get the tickets, I'll pay you back or whatever, and no one has done that. So I need to get the tickets. So, I really, really, really want to go to Warped Tour because I love 303 and 303 is playing near me and I'm like, yeah. The first time I ever went to Warped Tour, 303 was playing and it was just amazing. They're so good. And tonight I'm seeing Rihanna. It's for my mom's Valentine's Day present or something like that. I don't know. And then tomorrow, I'm seeing you too. And on the 23rd is Warped Tour. 24th, I'm going to see the Goo Goo Dolls. Like, whenever I go to see concerts, like, it's like they all jam pack in like a week. So it's kind of just like, oh, you're going to go see this one, this one, this one, this one, and this one. I remember last year at Warped Tour, I was seeing Dave Matthews that night. So I literally went straight from Warped Tour to see Dave Matthews. It was insane. Yeah, I'm a concert junkie. I love concerts. And I'm seeing Blink August 6th with My Chem. I'm so excited because Blink is my favorite band ever! Oh, I got this squishy thing on my bed and it's like memory foam and I keep squishing it. Oh my god, and I have the comfiest wet pants on right now. They're so comfy. They're like my fat pants. They're really big on me and I had to like pull them so tight, but they're so comfortable. I did a workout video actually the other day. Some crazy chick who's just like, again, and again, and then I'm like, and it was like, yeah. Please get back into shape. I mean, I guess round is a shape, I think. It's just weird that when I get bored, I make really good noises. La 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 la. Butterfly kisses. No honey. I am so bored. That just reminded me of that Monsters Inc. That's like, put that thing back where it came from, or so help me. Bum 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 bum. So help me. Can cut. What reminded me of that kind of dude? Monsters Inc. was on the other day. No one cares what I'm saying, but you're watching it anyway. Okay. I've been eating a lot of Chinese food lately. Why have I been eating a lot of Chinese food lately? I'm already thinking Chinese. I definitely just sucked the life out of you through your computer. Vlogging about like nothing, but I'm just, you know, vlogging. Oh! It like rattled my brain. So yeah, I'm gonna leave now and go on with my amazingly exciting life full of exciting things that are exciting. LOL, just kidding! I'm gonna be laying here doing nothing but editing photography.